Hey guys, Lisa here. So, I got to thinking. You know, I have my three new little frizzles, and they're young. Look, I have them outside of, I have them in the run right now, outside of their enclosure, and they're kind of having fun. Aren't they sweet? Miss Frizzle, Fifi, and Mr. Knicky. You know, from Grease, because look at his hair. So, these three are really little, and they're not ready to join the rest of the flock yet. So, I got to thinking. What if, and you guys tell me if I'm wrong, so it's an experiment really. What if I take my little Freya, who is a little silky, she's in here, she's broody, and I keep pulling her out to try to get her to not be broody. What if I pull her out, put her in this holding thing I made? This is a little nesting box kind of thing that I made, and I wrapped it so it's a little bit darker. I'm wondering if I put her in there, if she might help take care of the new girls. So, you're gonna help me by watching and seeing if I can figure this out. All right, so hold on, I'm gonna get my, and I apologize if this video is a little bit longer. This is my little tiny rake. I think at one time it was a pooper scooper, but let's see what happens. And she makes the funniest noises. You ready? Cause I'm not ready for eggs yet. Like fertilized little chickies, I have these little guys. All right, she's gonna make a noise. Come on, Freya. Come see Mama. Come on, Freya. Come on, baby. Come on. Yeah, she really, oh my gosh, she's good. Come on, baby girl. Oh, Lord have mercy. Oh, come on, baby. Come on, Freya. Okay, here she comes. I got her. Hold on. Hi, Freya. I know, you want to be like, okay. So this is Freya, who's not happy with me right now. But I'm going to put her in this new thing, and hopefully she'll think it's a new nesting box and she'll take care of the girls. I don't know. I might be off my rocker right now, but let's try. I'm going to give her a chance to get used to it. Oh, she's not sure what she thinks. So, she's not going to be happy to be stuck in there, but let's see what happens. Maybe she'll take care of the babies, right? Maybe not. But we'll give it a try, and I'll let you guys know how it goes. Till next time, it's Lisa. Bye.